Here's a question. Is intermittent fasting so effective that it even has the power to affect your brain? Well, let's see what functions intermittent fasting triggers in your body, whether that's actually beneficial for your brain, and what steps you should take to improve your brain performance with fasting. Number 1. Intermittent fasting puts your body into autophagy. To put it simply, autophagy is the body's way of cleaning out damaged cells to regenerate newer, healthier ones. This self-cleaning process helps detoxify the brain. Well, let's say that fasting and autophagy help your brain take out the trash that builds up during the day. After that, the regeneration of newer, healthier cells begins. One study shows that problems with autophagy have been linked to Alzheimer's disease, depression, bipolar disorder, schizophrenia, and other neuropsychiatric disorders. Moreover, the same study showed that autophagy has an essential role in eliminating toxic assets and promoting cell viability. Number 2. Intermittent fasting may improve your memory. Surprisingly, if you try fasting and restrict the hours of when to eat and when to fast, you may significantly improve your memory. According to the study published in the Journal of the Academy of Nutrition and Dietetics, people who practiced intermittent fasting for 4 weeks noticed that their performance in spatial planning and working memory capacity increased significantly. Not only that, people who tried or still practice intermittent fasting said they feel more sharp-minded, focused, and tend to be more productive at work. Number 3. Intermittent fasting may brighten your mood. Fasting increases level of brain-derived neurotrophic behavior, also known as BDNF. BDNF supports the survival of neurons as well as brain cells, and is essential for learning and long-term memory storage. Here's what science tells us about BDNF and its role in brain health. One research shows that BDNF deficiency is directly linked to depression, anxiety, and other mental health issues. People with such issues are usually treated with antidepressants that may increase BDNF. Furthermore, people with low BDNF may be more likely to have drinking problems, confirming associations between low BDNF, anxiety, and binge drinking. Another study shows that after 3 months of intermittent fasting, study participants reported improved mood and decreased tension, anger, and confusion. Number 4. Intermittent fasting may reduce inflammation. Okay, so inflammation is one way your body fights infection, but when it becomes chronic, well, it may contribute to cognitive problems, and that can lead to many brain disorders, including depression, bipolar disorder, OCD, schizophrenia, or Alzheimer's disease. And here's a fact, health experts say many people have excess inflammation because they eat too much and too often. But when you fast for prolonged periods and consume a proper amount of water, you can eliminate inflammation issues entirely, and it will have potential benefits for your brain health and mental well-being. But we still have the most important question to answer. What steps should you take to enhance the advantages of fasting for your brain health? Here are 3 main tips. Tip number 1. Increase your BDNF. You already know how valuable and essential BDNF is, so now you have to take some action to boost it. First, health experts say that occasional prolonged fast periods are a better choice for boosting BDNF. It's because when you go on long enough without eating, your body goes into a state of ketosis. Ketosis could be one of the reasons for increased BDNF levels during extended fasting windows, while shorter fasts don't do it as effectively. Secondly, during your eating windows, you should avoid processed foods and sugar, since they not only lower your BDNF, but also ruin your progress with intermittent fasting. Tip number 2. Choose foods for your eating window that boost your brain function. The foods we eat can have a big impact on the structure and health of our brains. The brain is an energy-intensive organ, using around 20% of the body's calories, so it needs plenty of good fuel to maintain concentration throughout the day. Brain foods include proteins, healthy fats, antioxidants, omega-3 fatty acids, and vitamins. You can never go wrong by adding more fresh produce, lean protein, and whole grains to your diet. Cutting back on processed foods and saturated fats can also give your cognitive function some love. Here are some food examples for your eating window. Salmon, pollock, canned tuna, and other fish with low mercury content, broccoli, spinach, kale, and other leafy greens, berries, caffeinated tea and coffee, nuts. Such foods will boost your brain functions and give you all the necessary nutrients that will help manage your fasting window much more easily. Tip number 3. Stay hydrated during your eating and fasting windows. Even slight dehydration can negatively affect cognitive functions like concentration and memory. And it can also have an effect on your mood. Lack of water affects your bodily functions. If you don't stay hydrated throughout the day, your energy levels and brain function start to fall dramatically. One study found that people who hadn't been drinking water for 36 hours had noticeable effects on fatigue, attention, focus, reaction speed, and short-term memory. So, Make sure you drink a glass of water first thing in the morning and before every meal. That's 4 glasses already. Later on, you'll notice that drinking water is turning into a habit. Also, water helps reduce hunger during the fasting window, so it's a total win-win situation. We have so much more to learn about how fasting benefits our overall health, so watch what impact intermittent fasting has on muscle gain. Also, check out the video on how fasting affects blood pressure. Stay healthy, stay safe, and we'll see you next time.